So the first statement, while you might be tempted to think that because I just called it the ultimate problem in NP, but actually when you look at the definition of an NP-complete problem, it just means that any other problem in NP can be reduced to it. So there could be multiple NP-complete problems as long as they have the same hardness. So this here is not true. If you found a polynomial time algorithm for an NP-complete problem, then what that would mean is that there would also be polynomial time algorithms for all other problems in NP. And the reason for that is that for an NP-complete problem, we have said that any other problem in NP can be reduced to it, and that can be done in polynomial time. So if you can solve this problem in polynomial time as well, then you automatically have a polynomial time algorithm for any problem that you can find in NP. And finally, if vertex cover would be an NP-complete problem, then click would be an NP-complete problem as well, because we have shown that you can use polynomial time reductions to get from vertex cover to click and vice versa. So from a perspective of polynomial time versus exponential time hardness, those two problems are basically equally hard to solve. So this one here is also true.